another poor bastard. Picked the wrong high.
Quiet! There's a mutant nearby. He won't fight us here. We should be safe. Oh, the lights went out.
The only light that went out was yours, buddy. For good.
So I'm dead? I have to admit,
you weren't wrong. Hey, Charles. If I get killed, will I turn into a talking dead too? Will I just lay there in a corner mumbling half-intelligible bullshit?
It's hard to say. On the one hand, you don't have any neuropolymer memory. On the other, your body has undergone a high degree of polymerization.
So, yes or no?
We lack the data to make the determination. There's only one way to find out.
I think I'll pass. Thanks.
Thank you. Employees who have recently been in contact with warm-blooded experimental samples, refer to the medical center for an urgent checkup. For B, attention employees who have recently been in contact with warm-blooded experimental samples, refer to the medical center for an urgent checkup.
Genetic analysis results are considered unofficial and cannot be presented as a valid document. 10% of cases require a follow-up analysis a week later.
Pesticide level decreased, now at 8%.
Damn it.
Pesticide level decreased, now at 6%.
We need to hurry.
Crispy critters, I'm trying!
Pesticide level decreased. Now at 4%.
Situation is critical.
Where's that guy with the pump? Did he quit or something?
We're all going to die!
Okay with me. You first.
Motherfucker up!
What the fuck is taking you so long? Choke on your pesticides, fuckbag. That's it. Smoke break.
Did you find the container? I'm out of PA-400. We don't figure out something soon, we're toast.
Take it easy, pal. I found it. Look down there. There's your container. You got any idea what it took to get it here?
Shit! Not like that. That won't kill it. You were supposed to blow it up.
Damn it. What do we do now? It's awake.
We gotta ignite the polymer. Give me your cigarette.
You can ignite polymer with a cigarette?
This one? Yeah. Die, you prick!
Holy fuck, it's going apeshit!
It's enraged! We gotta run before it...